It's ETVD, guess what's back, bro?
Exclusive. Uh-oh, bum, bum, bum.
Bum, bum, bum. B&N Doves Christmas special and that, yeah? ETVD video shoot, girls exclusive, yeah? Thanks, Z, for this as well, because no one else is here, bruv. No one else rocked up. MTV, no one. ZTVD got the exclusive, got the foot in the door, all access pass, yeah? Nothing. But yeah, the video shoot's looking crazy. Got snow effects. Dappy's got the throne, king of the swingers, and that. Crazy. Looking mad, mad crazy.
Can we go see the set, innit?
Let's go see the set, Z. Come, follow me through.
Little Jimmy
there.
Little Jimmy, you get me doing the man them.
Look, boom, they're setting up Dappy's throne right now. King of the swingers. We've got Rage Nations, Rage, the guy over there, the director. Done I Need You for us, playing with fire. He's gonna be doing Girls with Us this time around as well. Big video.
Yeah.
It's your boy Rage, ZTV in the UK, doing it again. You know how, you know what it is. I already worked with N-Dubs, so I'm playing with fire, and I Need You. Over 10, 15 million views on each of them. Doing a bigger and better on this one. You know the history, you know the resume. Diddy, Lil Wayne, Birdman, Akon, Jim Jones, T.I., Ludacris, everybody there is. And N-Dubs. Right up there with every single one of them. Boy Rage, DTV, doing it again.
Set's looking crazy, isn't it, Zop?
Yeah, man, big thing.
And there's a whole heap of girls upstairs as well, still. I can't wait for today. Today's going to be a great outcome. Can't wait to see the end product, as usual. It's not a wrap until I see the last product and we've done the final two. Until then, the girls, I'm loving them.
Hey, DA. Hey, just trying to make sure no butters faces in this video. I'm just trying to look if there's any butters faces. If I see any butters faces, don't stick it up. I'm just sticking straight out. Turn around. Z.
Wait, I'm looking, what's it?
You see any butters faces?
I can see one or two still, I can't even lie.
We've got the girls with a slap side in this. Yeah. We've got blondes, brunettes, whites. I mean like white hair, not as in white skin, but white hair. Light skin, dark skin, tan skin, orient skin. Girls.
But there's a couple of men looking on.
Isn't it? A couple of them looking like a few trannies, isn't it?
Alright, phaser on left side, man, from back.
Yeah, left, look, phaser, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. First of all, check it, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
You're rhyming while they chip and do stuff to you, and then they go up and they come up. Every other girl,
I'm sitting on it, so it's alright.
What are you saying? What's about to happen now?
About to do some fur jacket shit. Let me see who it is. Hold on.
Just rehearsal and action.
What? So just watch how everyone hides their head behind the chair. Look. Okay, go back. No, go further back.
Back to the beginning. Back to the beginning.
Right. Keep going, Jules. Keep going,
Jules.
Keep going, Jules.
Yeah.
Carry on.
No. Now, play.
Right there. Right there, Jules.
Play. Now, watch this. Watch this. Look at me.
I don't know.
Watch both heads how they are. Look. Perfect. Both heads go down. You see, they get hidden. Now, watch the next one.
Go out and walk around.
Yeah.
perfect, 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 perfect.
So ladies, after you've done the crystal.
Okay, that was really that good. You get what I'm. Watch this now. Perfect walk. Everything's perfect. Watch how she goes down. She goes down and look, your head just.
What are you doing? What are you doing?
What was
you
doing?
Alright, the original one. You like this one, innit?
No, that's it. Don't wear that one.
Don't wear this one.
It's similar to the one you wore in
No. What, this one there?
Right.
Cool.
Right,
so you like orange one?
That one,
innit, for girls. Cool.
You want the same sort of look.
What are you doing now, mate?
I'm joking. Let us have done with.
Just slide that back up there for me so people don't mind.
Money ain't shit, got loads to blow. Show me a signal, let me know. If you wanna have a better life, then baby, you know where to go. It's coming in quick, it ain't flowing in slow. Like I said, let me know. If Weezy made it rain, I can make it snow.
Girls, I'm loving it. But I won't let them get the best of me. Girls, I'm loving it.
Hi, my name is Genevieve. I'm with Nev's agency. I'm here for the N-Dubs video. Second song of the year called Girls, and it's gonna be wicked and number one again.
Brett.
The man himself.
What's that now?
I want to clear something up. Let's have a look at this.
So.
What you got there, T?
2 days ago, a bunch of negative, evil little JLS minions that are not like the rest of the positive, nice JLS fans who also like in us that we like. Because we're fine with JLS, we have no problem whatsoever. But the evil ones, the minions, decided to go to the Sun newspaper and say that Dappy lobbed a bottle at their head. Yes, lobbed a bottle at their head in front of a load of press and Radio 1 security. But yet there was no pictures or evidence other than their word. And all the N-Dubs fans and even fellow JLS fans were saying it didn't happen. But I still managed to get in the Sun newspaper. So. After having a little talk with the Sun newspaper and clearing up a few issues, today's story reads otherwise. Let's start from here. Meanwhile, it seems JLS fans have got it in for Dappy. They claimed he lobbed a bottle at them, a plastic bottle at them, when he left Radio 1 on Sunday. But that's not the case, as it clearly reads here. Let's read them words nice and loud, but that's not the case. Look at that. Now, all you abusive little twits on Twitter that were calling me a cunt and a slag for having an aggressive, evil, violent cousin, are you ready to eat your words, you bastard piece of shit? He said there was a standoff between N-Dubs and JLS fans. Things got heated and they started throwing plastic bottles at each other. I didn't throw a bottle at anyone. End of fucking story. Comprende? DTVD, what do you have to say?
Alright, to Lisa.
Mm-hmm.
Why are you dressed like that?
Allow it, bruv. Mr. Croc. I am dressed like this because today, my friends, I am the TFB, the female boss. I'm going to play a poker game. And this isn't any ordinary poker game. This is a very, very, very serious, naughty poker game. And I'm going to beat everyone. Yes. I'm the female boss and I'm playing a poker game. It's a very serious poker game. And I'm going to whoop all those naughty little boys' butts. I'm going to win because I am a winner. I will always be a winner. And I will not fucking lose. In the words of Talisa from N-Dubs. What else do you expect?
Squeeze your
bum. Oh, we should do a twist at the end.
Oh, V.
What's going on now?
I
want to
do a twist.
Right.
I want to do a twist.
What's the twist?
I reckon, right, like the guys, I should be like teasing them a bit, flirting with them. And then like one of them gets a bit close to me, gets a bit interesting, and then I'll just go, nah, turn around and be like not interested, and just grab my hand and pull her up on my leg.
Oh,
Yeah, please, oh no, I want to do it now. Can we get some lesbian action? Would you mind? I don't care. Right, no, I've got really serious questions to ask you. Go on, the camera's on though. I know, that's why I'm doing it. Sorry, Dan, I just need to get to you. You know, I've spoken a certain way about you for a long time. I've known you for so many years.
Yep.
You know that, like, friendship runs deep.
Yep.
But I'm feeling like maybe we should take that next step.
Hey, this is the phase of Daffy hat, yeah?
Oh, shit.
Hit me. Nana.
What are you saying, Shay?
What's up, man?
I know your guests act like Mariah.
Every video we do, minimum 10 million views. Minimum.
Minimum 10
million. Minimum 10 million views. Read about it. Think about it. 10 million views minimum. Guaranteed. That's what's up. End up.
Minimum.
This guy, but I'm not even talking. I don't even need to right now. See? Oh yeah. One of the haters, man, said I got robbed for my chain. But Ray just got it in his hand though.
come and try to take it.
Yo, I got on ZTVD.
What are you saying, G?
Just here at the video shoot. Girls video shoot, N-dubs, get me? Watch out for this one, it's gonna be a big one in the clubs.
Get me? Bruh. Hey, bro.
Okay.
Just getting them chips, you know. It's 5,000 right there. Yeah? Look at that, bro. 5,000. You man are playing with these. £25.
Ponies. 25p.
Ponies, all about connecting the ponies, man. You know, paying with £25. See this? Man, back straight.
It's about turning these into them.
Trust me.
I'm gonna have to do it as well, man.
What up, Nana? Yeah, right.
And let's roll camera.
Camera to speed.
And play back.
I'm not filming your work.
Cool.
I'm not right. Filming your work.
Let's go cameras to one, please.
Hey, yeah. Both of you can try it, innit?
Hey guys, did you.
Play more with your eyes. Chin down a little bit and more with your eyes.
Okay, baby. Down. And I win.
Yep. Here we go.